Hello guys, what is up sa inyo lahat? Welcome back sa akin channel and welcome back sa isa na namang episode or sa isa na namang video dito sa Palit o Sulit, na kung saan ay pumapasok ako sa different servers na may kita ko. Usually, mga bagong servers, pero minsan mga matagal ng servers. Okay, so random servers pinapasok ko na may kita ko sa Rate My Server, or minsan yung iba naman nire-recommend sa akin ng aking mga viewers. Okay, and kung makikita nyo, hindi nyo pala makikita. Sorry. Teka lang. Real quick. Teka lang. Ayun, ayan, kung makikita nyo ngayon, dito tayo papasok ngayon sa Gem Ro or Gem Ragnarok Online. Pero bago ang lahat, guys, gusto ko lang muna sabihin sa inyo na kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe, subscribe na kayo sa akin channel kasi I'm trying to hit the 1,000 subscriber mark by the end of this year. Pero no problem, no worries, no pressure pag hindi natin na-hit yan kasi pwede pa naman natin niya ituloy next year. Okay, and also kung nagugustuhan niyo mga videos na ina-upload ko dito, please hit the like button naman kasi nakakatulong siya sa algorithm ni YouTube para mas makakuha pa ako ng viewers, nang sa ganun mas mag-grow pa ang aking channel. Okay, so with all that being said, ngayon pag-usapan na natin itong Gem Ro. Okay, itong Gem Ro is nakita ko siya sa Rate My Server. Nakita ko siya doon. Okay, so siya yung nasa pinakataas ng listahan sa mga bagong server. Okay? Kasi actually, this server is so fresh, so brand new. Kaka-release lang niya by the time of making this video. Kaka-release lang niya 2 days ago, no? October 28, 2023. So that's 2 days ago by the time of making this video. Okay, pero by the time na mapapanood yung video na to, hindi na 2 days ago yon. Siguro mga nasa 4 days ago, I don't know. Anyway, so ayan, proceed na ako dito ngayon sa Rate My Server. Babasahin ko na yung server description dito. Okay, nakalagay high rate 255120, fresh server, grand opening October 28, 2023, friendly GM, active events, quest PK server. Okay. So, punta tayo dito ngayon sa website nila kasi ayan, mas nakalagay dito yung Nakalagay ba dito? Oo. Okay, so according dun sa website, episode 12, no, babasahin ko lang yung description netong Gem Ro. Okay? So episode 12, pre-renewal, transcendent and expanded jobs. Excuse me. unfrozen armor effect. Okay. So high rate server, quest server, katulad sinabi ko kanina, 255120 max SP niya. That's odd. Okay, kakaiba siya kasi binanggit dito yung max SP. Usually hindi binabanggit ang max SP, or usually pag binanggit ang max SP ay kasama ang max HP. Pero yeah, max SP niya is 4000. Yeah, that's 4000. Max SP niya 4000. Okay, max attack speed is 196 kagaya sa Vision Ro. Max guild capacity is 16, party naman is 12. Party share capacity is 15 levels gap. Bakit may party share capacity pa? Mahirap ba magpa-level dito? Even share, party of 5 people will receive plus 50% experience. 5 members is 10% bonus experience. So, hindi ko gets. Okay, sana na-gets nyo ako, hindi ko na-gets. So, Agi based aftercast delay. Wow, okay, excited ako doon. Legit, excited ako doon. Okay? Tapos total of 150 dex, instant cast, so that's staple. Maximum client is 3, hindi siya unlimited. MVP and mini MVP card enabled. Okay. So experience naman, base level and job level experience is both 10,000 times or times 10,000, same thing. Sa drop rate, modified siya sa normal item. Lahat modified actually. So para sa normal items and healing items, times 1,000. Normal equipments is 750, times 750. MVP equipments is times 150. Normal cards is 100, times 100, no? Tas MVP cards is times 100. Okay. So server features, napakadami niya. Pero to name a few, meron dito yung mga general na server features. Meron job changer, of course, paid instant job changer. Oh, I wonder kung ano ibig sabihin nun. paid via Zenny, via donation points, via, I don't know, vote points, or via, I don't know. Diba? So, hopefully, makita natin yan mamaya. Tapos, healer NPC, stylist NPC, gym pass, reset NPC, card remover, etc., etc. Napakadami. Okay? Player commands. Yo. Oh my god, kinakabahan ako sa ganito eh, yung nakalagay sa player commands. Hindi nakalagay sa player commands yung at go and at warp. No, kasi you know me, gustong-gusto ko 'yon, and para sa akin kailangan ko yung command na 'yon. So, kinakabahan ako dito kasi wala nakalagay at warp tsaka at go. Pero hopefully naman meron. Okay, so server security and location, Jeopard Shield 3.0. Tapos server time Asia Manila Philippines GMT plus 8. Guys, if you are interested dito sa server na to, yung link is nasa description down below. Okay? And also basahin niyo rin yung ibang server information and features. Okay? Yung rate my server link is nasa description down below. Anyway, guys, without any further ado, tara na. Tayo ay gumawa na ng character. Okay, so first character. Okay, nakagawa na tayo. Okay, so where are we? Ooh. Custom area ba to? Hindi tayo makapag type. Why? Anyway, so rewards left. Ito yung magaganda sa mga bagong bukas na server. Kasi merong ano eh, kumbaga merong mga freebies na limited lang. Okay? So that's good. Kung gusto nyong makakuha ng limited edition na freebies, edi maglaro na kayo. Okay? So anyway, we're here. Hindi ako makapag-type, oh. Slash where. Ah, naka-battle lag pala ako. Tanga. Anyway, ba't kasi nandun? Lipat ka. Yan, regular chat. So, unknown area, novice. Unknown area. Got it. So, main town warper. Hindi natin kiklik yan. Click muna natin to first 100 players. So, currently, meron tayong 28. Yeah, 28 online na players. Okay, so may mga nag-hunt. So, rewards left, 34. First 100 players, so meron na nakapag-clean na 66. Okay, pack. Here's your reward. Have a nice day. Got it. Freebies NPC. Hello, CJ Caveman. Welcome to Gem Ragnarok Online. You only get this once for each account. Here, take it. Okay, so, yung nakuha natin sa rewards is... Eto, 24 hours rental VIP ring. What is that? Wala naman sa equipment. Favorite? Wala siya sa equipment ko. Ah, ito pala. Okay, tapos bubble gum, bloody branch, YGG, berry and seed box. Tapos, yung freebies is, di pa natin nabubuksan. Pero, wala na ba ibang ano dito gagawin? Baka may ibang gagawin pa dito. Wala naman. Okay, so punta na tayo ng main town. Yes, please. Oh, nga pala. No, para sa mga may nakakakilala dito sa server na to. Like, nakakakilala sa GM. Sabihin nyo sa kanila na yung website pala is hindi gumagana. By the time of making this video, which is October 30, yung website nila, hindi gumagana yung Google Drive na full client, hindi gumagana. Si Ryan Link. Okay? Pag may nakita tayong GM, sabihin na, oh, pwede ata mag-at request. Hello, I just visited your website and found out that the full installer from, tama ba? Google Drive is not working. I think the link is broken. Just letting you know. Thank you. So kung magtataka kayo, saan mo dinownload yan? Dinownload ko pa rin to sa website nila pero gamit yung mega.nz. Marami naman kasing mirrors, okay? Request sent. Oops, sorry. Okay, anyway, so tignan natin. So what is this? 24 hours rental VIP ring. Okay, so equipment siya, of course. Expiration date. A VIP ring that allows you to access VIP buffer. Unequipped. Increase experience rate by 100% when killing monsters. Increase drop rate by 100% when killing monsters. Sure. Source donation shop. Ah. Oh, it's costume. Oh, that's... Okay, maganda yun. Kasi akala ko, normal na accessory siya. Kaya medyo nag-worry ako doon kasi paano pagka gusto ko mag-equip ng accessory talaga. Anyway, so ito yung buff nila. Blessing. Ay, hindi. Meron naman eh. So ito, blessing. Increase dex in strength. Recover from curse and stone curse state. Recover. Okay. Agi. Increase agility. Increases movement speed. Increases agi. Got it. So, ano pa? So, alam naman natin kung ano yung bubblegum tsaka bloody branch, di ba? Tapos, YGG box, alam naman natin yan. So, buksan natin itong Gemro freebies. Silipin natin kung ano yung meron dito. Okay. Ooh, meron siyang custom item. Pero, hindi ko sure. Baka, parang sa Visionro lang. Di ba, sa Visionro meron dong freebies na visionary set. Di ba? Na hindi ko na ginagamit yun eh. Pero parang newbies siya. Okay, newbie. Okay. So, increases physical damage to all monsters to all monster by 10%. Okay. Ito naman, increases physical damage, a freebies armor that gives to our brave adventurers. Okay. So, pati to increase physical, yung shield is increased physical damage. Okay, so this one is costume. Yes. Okay. We are updating the download link for our website working as of now. Oh, this is the GM. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, nice. Oh, at least, di ba, merong online na GM. Well, fresh server. So, siguro naman talagang online yung mga GM dito. And also, fresh server, so expect mga bugs, glitches, hindi lang sa game, pero maging sa website na rin. To avoid players having errors when trying to log in. We are updating the download link. Sure, yeah. Anyway, so equip natin ito. Yun, akala ko hindi pwede equip eh. Yeah, so... Ay, ito pala VIP. Okay, so salamat GM. Gemro number 1. Oh, don't know about that. PvP, okay. PvP room. Thanks for the report. Appreciate it. Thanks for the quick response. Okay. Voting shop. Tignan natin kung ano yung vote. Sa Vision Row, ang vote doon is accessory lang. Nakakaasar. Okay? Meron iba, pero accessory lang. Diba? Pagka meron ka na ng accessory, ano pang gagawin sa vote points mo? Anyway, so tignan natin. Nakikita po, bubblegum, convex mirror, gym pass, token of Siegfried, megaphone, that's it. Okay. Code redeemer donation room. Ooh, I'm curious to see. Donation shop, donation headgear. Yes! Ito ang gusto ko sa Ragnarok server. Hindi maraming donation shit. Okay, hindi maraming custom item, sorry. So, 20 donation pods. Oh, 179 pods. Ay, hindi. 179. So, bali, 7179 is the ID. Okay? So, bali, need natin is 20. You're welcome. Okay. Wow, this one is good. Dragon Wing. Okay, Cyclops Eye. Gems Bundle Box. This box contains Valkyrie. Ooh. So, 70. Instead of bibilhin mo pa isa-isa, which is 90, bili mo na lang. Nakatipid ka ng 20. Okay. Valkyrie set. Mega bundle. Okay. Yeah. Valkyrie set natin is 20, 40, 60. Accessory. Nile rose. Oh, sana magstay ng ganito to. Yung hindi sobrang daming custom item para hindi siya nakaka-overwhelm. Donate weapon. Cursed Gemini sword. Oh, cursed. Cursed weapon. Cursed revolver. Alam niyo naman, interested ako sa gunslinger na equipment, di ba? Kasi gunslinger yung main ko. So, Dex plus 5, increase desperado damage by 10%, increase long range attack by 10%. Oh, that's good. Hindi masyadong OP yung bigay, okay? Excuse me. So, costume, wala naman masyadong pakialam dito kasi it's just a costume. Wala nang bigay yan eh. Okay. So, that's it. Walang card. Okay. So, ano pang gagawin na? Oh, tignan pala natin yung ano, yung job changer dito. Reset NPC. Yo, what is this? Meron agad mga top. Kaka-open lang nito. May top. Oh. I mean, sure. Thank you for your feedback. No problem. Ito ata yung owner, si Gems. Thanks for the quick response. Okay. Ah, 100M yung bayad. Eh, no, oh, ngayon ko lang napansin. Ang Zenny, ang free Zenny is 100K. Okay. So, 100M instant job changers. So, since wala tayong 100M, okay, manumanuhin natin. Anyway, so let's proceed na sa pagpapalevel. Tignan natin kung gaano ba kahirap magpa-level dito. Meron tayong libreng doppelganger card. Hindi ko siya napansin. Kailan natin siya nakuha? Ah, yung pag-open natin ng freebies natin. Okay, so that's nice kasi hindi siya yung parang sealed yung mga ganun-ganong doppelganger. Diba? Okay, okay, okay. Wala nga lang libreng weapon, pero that's fine. Okay. Code Redeemer, Gold Room, Branch Room, Specific Room. What the hell is that? Mining Site, Token Quest. Oh, may Token Quest. Okay. Donation Room, Quest Room. Ooh. Anyway, so at Warp tayo. Yan, pa-level man tayo. Lagay tayo dito, di ba? Next time, mamaya, mamaya. Pak. Ooh, nice. At Gomol ba to? At Mall. Hindi na nilalagay ng at go, no? I mean, ng go, mall na lang. Anyway, Yellow Gemstone and Star Crown binibenta for upgrade materials. Binibenta ang Elo tsaka title set na walang upgrade is binibenta. Why? At MI zombie, a rugged zombie. Rugged zombie. Title shoes is 100%. Ah. Bakit ang ba't binibenta walang upgrade? Okay. Cheap stuff. Cheap. Okay. Sure. Right. Old blue box. OBB binibenta. Rare to. Gold must be crazy. YGG box. Okay. I think mga GM tong mga ibang nagbebenta dito. Which is, wala namang problema to kasi ginawa ko rin to dati sa server ko. Weapon. Parang inihingal ako, wala man nung ginawa ngayon. Hindi tayo makakabili ng bala. Ang mahal. Ah, ito na lang. Crimson Bolt. Or baka six shooter na lang. Yes, six shooter na. Yan. Hindi naman natin kakailanganin magpataas ng damage. Kasi meron naman tayo ammunition eh. Itong silver bullet, okay na yan. 10, bili tayo. Pak. Kailangan natin magtipid. Kasi we only have 100k na freebies. Anyway, meron ba dito ang at skill all? Ay, yung at warp pala, na-try na natin. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Manual job changer. Huh? Level require. Okay. Yung job. Hindi ko napansin. So, sa tingin ko, mahirap magpa-level dito, ha? Yan, lumanan. Okay. So, patay muna tayo na to. Okay, job level 10 na tayo. Nice. Skill all. Gunslinger. Ooh. Okay, ba't ako na-teleport dito? Hindi ko alam, pero okay. Skill all. equip natin. Lagyan natin yung ating doppelganger. But lumalaki yung card, ah. You know, boom. Anyway, ano, try natin. Try natin yung view. Okay. Oh, nagdo-double click kasi yung mouse ko, eh. Okay, hindi siya, wala siyang error. Well, I mean, ano lang, default card naman to, eh. Okay. Pagka nagkaroon pa ng error ang default card, Diyos ko. Meron palang libreng item. Gold locks. Kaso, hindi naman siya. Okay, wala siyang dagdag attack speed. So, ito na lang yan. Para yung ating attack speed is 196. Ooh. Pero baka ano siya? Yung hindi lang kita yung slot. Kasi yung ibang server ganun, eh. Slotted siya pero hindi kita. Hindi visible. Okay, okay. Pero that's fine. Okay. Lagay tayo dex plus 99. Gusto kong makita yung no-cast delay. Pero sa tingin ko hindi natin magagawa yun. Kasi mahirap magpa-level dito, I think. Ay, gago mo. Pak, patay. Patay. Oops. Huy. Grabe naman, one hit din. Hindi naman one hit. Pero ang bilis mamatay, ah. So, kung ganun pala, eh, natapa-level pa rin. Para mabilis. O, oh, yun. O, oh, diba? $100 lang damage ko, pero mabilis umatake, o. Oh. Talagang mabilis magpa-level. Level 70! Wala bang multiple levels dito? 72. 74. Ah, meron naman multiple level. Oh! At rates. 10k nga. So, sa Dark Crow kasi, kung tama yung pagkakaalala ko, is, meron, ang rates doon is 8k. 8k yung rates doon. Kaya kahit gunslinger ka, mahirapan. Hindi naman mahirap, pero matagal magpa-level. Oh, okay. Okay. Anyway. So, rapid shower and desperado. So, hotkey. Lagyan na lang sa F1. Close. At dito. Yan. So, try natin. Try natin kung kamusta ba yung delay. Wala. Uy, may card. Okay yung ano nila, ha? Yung ginawa nila sa card, ha? Para kitang kita mo. Okay. Ayos yan, ayos yan. Okay. Okay, okay. So, lagay tayo ng AG. AG plus 99. So, tignan natin. Speed of light. Nabawasan ba yung delay? Di ko sure. Hindi halata, pero well, titignan natin yan mamaya. Pa-level pa tayo ng tuluyan. Kasi kung magde-desperado ako, ang baga. Kumbaga, oh, pak, naglalag pa. Mabagal yung ano. Kailangan natin magpataas ng AG and also ng damage. So, pa-level tayo sa GL _ prison. So, oh my god, nakaka 23 minutes pala tayo. Ang bilis, oh. 200 lang yung damage ko, pero ang bilis kasi umataki. And also, naka-silver bullet. 83. 85. Okay. So, baba ng damage natin. That's fine. Yung mga ganitong server, guys, in my opinion, no, in my personal preference sa Ragnarok is napaganda nung ganito. Yung pure grind, pure talagang paghihirapan mo lahat, every step, no, sa paglalaro mo nito, paghihirapan mo, magiging mas worth it pagka ganun. And also, konti pa ng tao dito. No, ang konti ng player dito, so, well, pagdating dun sa player-to-player transaction, mababa no, o mahihirapan kayo. Kasi, lalo na pag halimbawa, buying kayo ng castle drop, tas ayaw nyong mag-token quest, yung mga ganyan. Or may specific kayo na hinahanap, tapos gusto nyong bumili na lang sa player. Mahihirapan kayo dun. Kasi nga, konti lang yung player, konti lang yung naglalaro, ganun, konti lang yung nag-hunt, and konti lang yung nagbebenta. Diba? Mahihirapan kayo dun. Pero madadalian kayo dito in terms of hunting. Bakit? konti lang yung player. Okay, konti lang yung player. So konti lang yung nag-hunt, halos wala kayong kalaban. Ganun yung kagandahan, isa sa kagandahan dito. Okay. Kaya kung etong server na to is tumagal, no, tapos sumikat, dumami yung players, tapos chinagaan nyo maglaro dito, aba, isa kayo sa magiging mauunang mag-lock item, no? Sasabihin ko sana magiging OP, pero depende kasi sa paglalaro nyo yan eh. Okay, anyway, so gusto kong subukan yung agi based delay, pero mahirap. Hawkeyes, kailangan natin magpa-level. Sabab abi, kaso mahirap dun eh. Wala siyang libreng battle manual. Bro, this is hard. Item drop rate plus 100%. Meron na tayong ganito. Ito may dagdag ano to, 'di ba? Increases drop rate, increases experience rate by 100%. So imagine kung wala tayo nito. Oh my god. Oh my god. Tsaka maganda na rin 'yan kasi mabilis tayong umatake. So kahit mababa yung damage natin, at least mabilis nababawasan. Ah, okay. Okay, malapit na tayo mag-level 100. So ang gagawin ko is ipapa 100 ko muna yung aking dex para kahit papaano eh mataas-taas naman yung damage. Ayan. And also level gap pala tayo. Kaya mababa yung damage or damage bar yung experience. No, level gap tayo. Ang aga nating nagpunta dito sa ano eh, sa glass aim. Kaya halos walang damage. Okay. Okay. Please, come on. Pagka nag-level 100, pag 100 yung Okay. Pag nag 100, no, sasabihin ko, pag nag 100 yung ating dex, lagay na tayo sa agi para makita natin yung kung may ano nga ba talaga yung sa delay. Kasi maganda yun eh, maganda kung agi based delay. Mawawala ng silbi yung Kiel, pero hindi naman totally siguro. Okay. Kasi hindi naman lahat eh maglalagay sa agi. Diba? Sayang yung stats, sayang din kasi yung stat points. Hindi mo naman itotodo yan. Ah, alam ko na ang gagawin na magre-restat na lang tayo. Tapos, susubukan natin. O diba, maganda? Ano ba? Diba? Maganda yung ganon. Tama ba yon? Tama yun. Please don't kill me, please. Okay. Mababa nga yung drop rate ng card, ha? Minsan lang ako makakita ng card. Sobrang obvious ng card dito pag na-drop, pero minsan ko lang makita kasi mababa yung drop rate. Okay. Yun, okay, level 100 na tayo. So, rapid shower. Oops. Okay. So, try natin. Asan yung reset? Ito, reset. Okay, so mag-loot muna tayo. Diyos ko, wala tayong pang ano. Wala tayong pang restat. Ah, mahal, 100k. Okay, so patayin muna tayo ng couple monsters. Tapos benta natin yung mga niyan, lahat yan. Okay, so tago ko muna to sa storage. Baka mabenta ko bigla yun eh. Meron ba dito nakalagay na restriction? Wala nakalagay. Okay. So, storage. Okay. Okay, so couple more. Tapos, titignan na natin kung yung agi based delay, kung tawagan. Okay. So, tatay na mall at mall. Sell items. Wow, okay. Sana makasell tayo ng marami-rami. Gemro Stone. That's 100% part of a quest. Magkano? 45k? Okay, 100k. So, tandaan muna natin. Ay, hindi, hindi. Ang gawin natin is reset na tayo. Reset. Reset stats. There you go. Okay. So, punta tayo sa Paidun 00. Itatry lang naman natin yung Agibased. Okay, so kaya lang, ha? Okay. Wait. Okay, so na ngayon, lagyan natin yung Agi. 147. I don't know about that. Minsan kasi, kailangan mo ng certain amount of Agi para mag no cast. Ay, not no cast, pero para mag ano ba tawag dito, para mag yung bumaba yung delay. Pero meron na tayo 160 technically plus 13 kasi. Pero wala pa. Don't tell me we need to reach 255. Okay. Para lang mag mapababa. Kasi tignan nyo, ay, hindi na tayo pwedeng mag-restart. Pero nakita nyo naman kanina, 'di ba, na halos same lang yung delay or yung sabi na natin cooldown. Kasi para siya nagko-cooldown eh. Di ba? Parang hindi na bago. Siguro nabawasan ba? Ooh, I wanna say na gusto kong maniwala na nabawasan siya pero hindi ko makita eh. Hindi ko makita. I don't know, baka nga talaga meron kang certain stat na kailangan para mag-work yung Agi-based delay. Kasi according dito sa kanilang website is Agi-based aftercast delay. Okay? So, Agi-based. I don't know. At tinesting natin, hindi natin nakita. Siguro, no? Meron lang siyang or meron siyang required number or required stat. Certain amount of stat, no? Okay. So, I guess, yeah, that is it for the video, guys. Maraming maraming salamat. I hope kahit papano eh, nagustuhan nyo, no, yung video natin ngayon. Ito para dito sa Gemro. Okay, Gem Ragnarok Online. This is a fresh server, guys. Kaka-open lang niya ng 28. 2 days. No? By the time of making this video, 2 days pa lang ang nakakalipas. Okay, guys. Maraming maraming salamat sa panonood. As usual, kung nagustuhan niyo yung video na to, please hit the like button and also subscribe kayo dito sa channel ko kasi I'm trying to hit the 1,000 subscriber mark. Malapit na nga natin ma-hit yung 700 subscribers. Okay? So, let's go. Okay, guys? And also, comment kayo sa comment section down below. Let me know kung what do you think about this server. What do you think? No? Ganito rin ba yung klaseng server na gusto nyo na wala masyadong custom item na kasi, di ba, tinignan natin dito sa donate is ganito lang, di ba? Yes, meron siyang mga custom item, mga, ano ba tawag dito? Costume. Pero, really? Costume? I'm not, hindi ako fan. Hindi talaga ako fan ng costume pagdating sa Ragnarok. Okay, gusto ko itsura ng wing. Nakita niyo kaninang palakad-lakad na si Nex na naka-dragon wing. Gusto ko yung ganon. Okay? So, let me know kung ganito rin ba yung gusto nyo. Okay? And also, yeah, kung gusto nyo maglaro dito, once again, yung link is nasa description down below. Check out this server kung gusto nyo, guys. Kasi, okay. Para sa akin, sulit siya. Okay? Kung gusto nyo magsimula maglaro ng Ragnarok tapos hindi nyo alam kung saan magsisimula or gusto nyo bumalik tapos ganitong server yung hinahanap nyo, okay, first consider Vision Raw. I'm not sponsored sa Vision Raw pero dun kasi ako maglalaro. Okay, consider playing Vision Raw pero pag hindi nyo nagustuhan yung Vision Raw, try nyo tong Gem Raw kasi halos same lang naman sila, pinagkaiba lang fresh server to tapos mas konti ang, well, according dun sa ano ko, dun sa nakita ko, konti lang ang custom item. Okay? So, yeah, that is it for the video, guys. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Once again, my name is CJ and I will see you all. Grabe, humaba na yung recording. I will see you all in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.